Hey, there's a new proposal to get baby boomers tested for hepatitis C. It's on the rise, and it has the attention of the government. Joining us now with more about this is our CBS 47 medical expert, Dr. Dave. Okay, this thing can affect your liver.
That's right. The liver is the most common reason why people need to get tested. The CDC is proposing that adults born between 1945 and 1965 get a one-time test for hepatitis C. It can cause liver damage, failure, and cancer, and it's the most common reason for liver transplants in the United States. And it's five times more common in people born between 1945 and 1965.
Why those years, do you think?
Well, most people are not aware that they are infected, and they may not recall the event that led to exposure to the virus.
How are you exposed?
The most common way it's spread is through the blood. Common right now, it's through injection drug use, syringes and needles. Before 1992, it was through blood transfusions, blood products, organ transplants.
All right, so you have some recommendations for us.
Right, we talked about how common it is. Over 3 million people are living with the chronic or the long-term form of the infection, and up to 75% of these people are born between 1945 and 1965. It's spread through the blood, as we just talked about, in injection drug users. The third is, what are the current testing recommendations? This includes people who are current or past injection drug users, recipients of organ transplants or blood transfusions before 1992, recipients of blood products before 1987, and people on long-term hemodialysis. And finally, why are these testing recommendations being expanded to include between 1945 and 1965. As we mentioned, people may not be aware that they have the infection, may not think that they were at risk, and may not remember the high-risk behavior that led to being exposed. And the virus can cause liver damage over a long time, over several decades. So testing is the key to getting treatment, which can stop the disease, cure it, and prevent transmission to others.
All right, Dr. Dave, thank you so much. All right, the doctor is here every Tuesday on our noon show. If you have a question or a topic you would like her to discuss, just email it to us at newsdesk@cbs47.tv.